The year was 1993, and yours truly was a young 20-something, and I was called to this building for the very first time. The Hit Factory. I entered these doors, I came into this lobby, I saw all these gold records, and I was escorted to this room. I stepped into this room, which was lined with audio booths, and I put on the headset, the cans as we call them, and I stood right about here where this treadmill now is, and I was listening, and in my ear was a director in Chicago, and in front of the screen, in front of me, was a commercial that I shot for Head & Shoulders. I was the Head & Shoulders guy. So they were having me re-loop my own commercial that I shot in South Beach, and I stood right here where this treadmill is, which is now a gym, and we are now inside of a condominium and the Hit Factory, where Michael Jackson recorded Bad and where Titanic, the soundtrack, was finished right here. So my history here runs deeply, and when I got that phone call to go upstairs to look at this fantastic condo, my heart raced and I got very excited. Come on up. The Hit Factory is located in a supreme area. So you're in the West 50s, you've got every great restaurant, you've got all the good transportation, all the theaters, and it's a boutique building. You only have 27 units here. Everybody gets a storage bin and there's a great roof deck. So the condo that I'm about to show you actually comes with deeded parking. That is huge. Yes, your own parking space. Literally a clicker, you drive in, there you go, you drive and you park. Space number 5, not bad. Okay, hotshot, yeah, it does come with parking. That's key. And the roof deck and all the rest and the storage. But why have you changed clothes? And why are we in the lobby? And was this like 2 years ago? That earlier part, maybe? The Hit Factory, known for all of its recording history, Michael Jackson, Billy Idol, Bruce Springsteen, etc. But one of the things it's really known for as well is this new condo that I'm selling to you. 3 bedrooms, 3 baths, and I'm gonna show you right here on top of these platinum records. So I'm gonna Vanna White a little bit here. This is the huge, lofty living room. Now those ceilings are approximately 11-foot-1 ceilings. That's huge. And if we go tighter on number 2 here, you can see fireplace, a wood-burning fireplace, currently done with gas, but beautiful. What a great feature wall with those beautiful, beautiful stones. I love it. And now we have the big open-plan kitchen. Now this is perfect for entertaining. You've got the dining bar, you've got the stainless appliances, a big old window. And you can see it's got a lot of cabinets, big and open. This is perfectly laid out. That is a master bedroom. That is a suite. It's huge. Keeping with those big high ceilings, remember this building was never intended to be a residential building, so you have this big, big space. And that master bedroom, amazing. A wall of south-facing windows. Not to be put to shame at all is this second bedroom. It's a second master suite, really. It's got a great entrance, it's got its own private hall, and there it is. Great closets, big, those 11-foot-1 ceilings, that's amazing right there. Now my favorite space in this whole home is bedroom number 3. Here's why, it's flexible, it's great. They put in big pocket doors here, as you can see, and it's got a secret wall bed, so it comes down. The ultimate in flexibility, it's got built-ins, it's got a desk. That's great for guests, that's fantastic. And the master bath right here is what we call a 5-piece bath. So you've got the 2 sinks, you've got la toilette, you've got the shower, and you have a separate tub, a soaking tub. So that's 5 pieces. And now we're back to the amenities, which we have the gym, which you saw at the beginning of the video. We have the beautiful lobby where I'm recording this right now. And then we go to the roof deck, which I love, and that's for everybody. And then we go to the view on the roof deck, which I really love. And then the front of the building in one of the best locations in Midtown. So if you want to see the next platinum record come out of the Hit Factory, you need to see this home, and I'd love to show it to you. So if you want to see it, call me, Brian Lewis of Halsted Property, and I'm going to get you in to see this very special 3-bed, 3-bath with laundry room, lots of closets at the Hit Factory. Thanks for coming by.